If it's not going to zero, it's going to a million. It's either nothing, right? If it's nothing, then it's getting scrubbed out and banned. And of course, we now know that it's not getting banned, right? There's no way that Fidelity, Citadel, BlackRock, Charles Schwab, Deutsche Bank, Credit Agricole, Banco Santander all decide they're interested in this, right? They're not endorsing a tulip bulb.